They are there to help us now. The city of Allen has provided the fields for us at no charge. We might be the only organization to do that for, but they're very kind in doing that. Also, I want to recognize Dick's Sporting Goods. Is that right? Dick's what? Dick's?
Yeah.
Sporting Goods, okay, Dick's Sporting Goods. They've helped us financially this past year and in the years before, and we want to recognize them. Now, in the Allen Kiwanis Club, you're the reason why we're here, so we really do appreciate it. And if you ever want to, if you ever see the flags around town, that's the Allen flags are out there probably. There's also another organization, we won't mention their name, Rotary, but they also have flags, but we have more flags than they do. Okay, we'll start with field number one, Amy and Joe. You want to come up? I've already screwed this up, but before I do that, we have one coach that's helping on both fields. That's Craig. Craig, come on up. Craig has been a hitting coach. He's been our hitting coach for both groups. You see him out there with this wire attached to the fence, and the kids are hitting the wiffle ball. He teaches them how to swing, so they swing. So he's done a very good job on that, and I just sit there and watch. I'm just amazed what I don't know about hitting. So anyway, thank you very much, Craig. Amy and Joe, I'll give the point of this to you, Amy. So here's your list of players, and one can call on names.
Great. Just a couple of quick thank yous here. Michelle, Lisa, Jamie, and Chris for all their help. Parents and kids, we all had another great year. So limited to a 15-second speech in total. So.
Lincoln Burson. Christopher Bowles.
Thank you.
She's popular.
Tatiana, wait.
Getting a picture here.